Well, hello. It's our last video introduction, and we'll just start off by saying how much I am enjoying the course. Loved being with you guys a few weeks ago, and Christmas. Okay. The readings this week are sort of new for the course. They are about occasional services, offices, and proper liturgies. And I'm sort of throwing them into the mix just to give you some additional ways of thinking about really planning liturgy and thinking about ways in which, as those who will be leading in worship, you can make creative choices about the ways in which you emphasize the various themes for the various days. So I've gotten Rochelle, which is kind of a ritual studies piece, Fabian, describing the way we use calendar at St. Gregory's, and that's just sort of a, you know, another little bit of information for you to throw into the hopper. For example, we use a 7-week Advent at St. Gregory's, and people are always like, why do you have a 7-week Advent? And we're like, well, because the readings at the end of Pentecost, the 3 Sundays before, are all sort of Advent readings. They're all about the end of time and the coming of judgment, stuff like that. And you link that with, because, you know, more is more. There are 7 so-called O antiphons. So we sing those as a carol called O Come Emmanuel. But the 7 sort of key nicely to the readings. So we do 7 Sundays of Advent. Then I gave you the task force on the study of marriage document, which is the so-called new marriage rite. That is for your edification as well as kind of looking forward to the next general convention when legislation may be introduced to normalize those, the new marriage rite for use in the Book of Common Prayer. And finally, the rite itself, the witness and blessing of a marriage. So enjoy those. Next week is Christmas break. Love that. January the 8th, projects are due. Do not stress out over your project. The reflection piece on a ritual action within the liturgy is completely for your use. So don't try to impress me. Everybody gets an A, and so on. So anyway, as we come to the incarnation, as we come through the end of Advent, many blessings to you all. And we'll look forward to staying in touch. God bless you, and enjoy this day. Bye-bye.